music in our living room. And when we produce, we like to experiment a lot, produce with layers, try and find weird sounds you don't normally hear in music. So if it's all right with you guys, I'm going to show you how we produced one of our songs, all right? Cool. So me and Jack were kind of uninspired. We kind of had writer's block. And then all of a sudden, we heard a knock at the door. And we didn't really care who was at the door. No, we cared more about the sound of the knock. Play it again. So we took that knock and we pitched it up an octave. It sounded like this. Kind of like a snare drum. And then we took that same knock and we pitched it down an octave, like this. Kind of like a kick drum. So we took that kick and that snare and we laid it down on the beat. You ready? It sounded like this. Then we added a little hi-hat. So right now the beat was straight. I'm gonna tell you what that is. That's. But we wanted the beat to swing. All right, I'm gonna tell you what swung sounds like. It's. Bring the beat back in. Yeah, you hear that's a little more interesting? Okay, cool. Next we added a bass line, something dark and moody. Something like this. I feel like the beat is too fast, right? I feel like if we slow down the tempo, it's gonna sound more like an AJR song. Let's hear that. Yeah. Bring the music back in. Hey. All right, that's cooler, that's cooler. Next, we added trumpets. That sounded like this. More step. We wanted to find kind of a unique voice to announce, here's the chorus, you know? And so me and Jack were on the subway one day and we heard this.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
And we said, I wish we could get that guy to record on our song. And then he said,
you can.
And we said, really? And he said,
sure, I have nothing else to do.
Okay, cool. Can you say it?
Say what?
The thing, you know, can we hear it?
Hear what?
The line you say in our song. Can you say it?
Oh, you mean this. Here we go.